Smoke rubber TV! Stop! Falls on its face again. We found another trail. It kind of looks like it leads to a lake. What is that? Oh, there's another crash. So we're going across the bridge. We're going back over here to the hill climb. Last time I was a little sketch trying it on street tires. I never tried it on street tires before. Here comes Randy. So I found this hill climb over here. It's a little bit steeper. Whoa! Cannonball! I took my hand off the front brake. I was trying to do the BAM! Oh man, it's a vagina. The bridge has a vagina. Sidewalks are bumpy as shit! Big hill! I guess this is what you could consider a mountain out here. Those things are pricky. I'm on top of Florida. Yeah, there's a trail right there. So we're back here in this random trail we just found. Trying to figure out where the hell it goes. I don't know what the hell that is. It looks like a trap or something.
So we've seen this sweet ride right here while we're waiting at the gas station. It's a jet life. Got them sweet rims, and look, check out the hood. Yeah, that's right. That thing's straight up the fastest thing in the world.
So I just seen a crash hawk flying around. So I'm gonna go over to the airport. It looked like it landed or something. Go over there and see if I can see it. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's straight ahead, just hovering. It definitely looks like they're practicing landing on slopes because they've been up and down twice since I've been standing here. I can't tell if it's a slope out there, but it looks like it. Oh, they're barely climbing. Come on now. You can do better than that. Give me a cyclic climb. Oh, it's a medevac unit. They're just creeping along. Yeah, but they're pretty slow. That's the problem with them. Not like a Chinook. The big old fat girls are the best. They can pick them big old crash hawks up and bring them where they need to go.
I used to see Chinooks do them all the time. They'll take and they'll come down the runway pretty quick and
lift up the front and wheelie down the whole runway and then take back off again. Banana peel, don't slip on you. Oh no! Oh no, I slipped on the banana peel. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe down below.